Horse racing kids sawing on handicap races from Woodbine Racetrack up in Ontario for their feature race here on Saturday, November the 21st, 2009. Feature race is race number 8 from Woodbine. It is the 20th running of the Kennedy Road Stakes, 6 furlong sprint, grade 3, purse 150, 6 furlongs. And I like number 9 and number 10. Let's start off with number 9, El Brujo. Last time out, did Patrick Husband's up. Last time out, did win the Perryville Stakes. Won by one and a quarter lengths at a boot, 7 furlongs. And then at Turfway Park at 6 furlongs in the Kentucky Cup Sprint with Garrett Gomez. Won by half a length. He ran the Queen's Plate. Did come in 13th, 9th in the plate trial in Queenston, came in first, and the Archimint came in first. Good horse, 13-6 career starts, all 6 wins over the Poly, even at Woodbine, and even at Turfway and Keeneland, because they have the Poly track. And I like numbers, excuse me, I just have to do something for a second. And I like number 10. You Don't Pass. Chantel Sutherland is a jockey. Last time out, did run the MT Sassafras. She was the favorite that day. Came in second at 7 furlongs. Then won, had a 2-win racing streak at 6 furlongs and 6 furlongs over the all weathers. Won by neck and won by 1 length. Won by 6 1/4 lengths. I'm going to actually tell my dad to bet this number 10 horse. I don't normally bet. I tell my dad to bet me horses occasionally. I'm telling him to bet this horse. A very good horse. I have no problem with it. So recap my bets for race number 8 from Woodbine. I like the 10, 9, 9, 10. And I like the 10 very much so. I'm going to actually tell my dad to bet that one for me. $1 across the board. $2 across the board I'll do. Tell him to do that because I'm very confident. So horse racing kids song off for number. Good luck.